the first time in Action Pack Wrestling history, Chris Phoenix has a mic. What? There it is. Whoa, a little miscommunication. They don't want to see me on top. That's what it is. And that. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Are you listening? Can you hear me now? 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 I think you guys can hear me just fine, Daddy O. You know, when I first stepped into the ring here at APW, I wrestled a man named the Ugly Duckling, Rob Killjoy. And that was the first loss that came to me. And then after that, I tagged with Austin Bebop. And then I wrestled all World Assault in the APW Championship. Thank you. And you guys cheer for all World Assault. And then I wrestled Elijah Proctor. And then you guys cheered for Elijah Proctor. So you right there, you've been cheering for me the whole time. Everybody else had a shot to cheer for me, and they lost it. Oh, you stop. You shut up right now. Don't quack anymore. You guys cheer for guys like Lucky Ali. And then you guys cheer for guys like Rob Killjoy. And dadgummit, I got sick of that. And I got tired of losing. So now, after I beat down Rob Killjoy, I made the decision. I'm going to start wrestling my way. And I'm going to do what it takes to win and take the pay window home with me. And I will do anything right here in this ring to raise my stock and take all your big names and your precious APW Chester heroes down with it. I tell you what, you guys are making a lot of noise. I'm scheduled for a match tonight. Does anybody here want to see Kay Holiday with my tail tonight?
Thank you. Thank you.